What is 6% of 2000? To solve this math, we need to translate this sentence. What means x, is means equal sign, then 6%, then of means multiplication sign, then here 2000. So look, here percentage means 1/100, then 2000. So look, 2000 divided by 100. Just rewrite this. This 2020 cancel each other, so we are getting 6 times 20. So you need to multiply 20 by 6. 6 times 0, 0. 6 times 2, 12. So 120. So option A is the answer.